Hey guys, welcome to the Little Tree Channel. Ollie's here. I'm here with Andreas and Eddie, my two nephews. We're doing a really fun video today. We're going to be doing a Nephews Do Your Makeup look. They've never done makeup, obviously. So they're going to be trying mine. Let's see how this goes. Ollie will not be partaking. His paws are not big enough for the brushes, although I'm sure he would love to try it, right? I'm very nervous about this, and let's just see how it goes. So, Eddie, here we have some concealer, and, okay, that's a lot. That's a lot. That's a blending ball, all right? Go ahead. Oh, wow. I'm really tan now. Wow, I look.
Yeah.
I'm already feeling so beautiful. What? Speak English. My followers don't speak gibberish. All right, go ahead. Are you going to get the other side or is it just the one side?
I'll do both.
I think you have enough over here to.
Can I?
Okay, go ahead.
Sorry. I'm really, really tan.
I'm so tan. So tan and so hip. Ollie, you're not involved in this. Oh, great. Okay. Yeah, awesome. Looking fab. I don't know what so far, guys.
I think she went fat.
Fat? What? Thanks a lot. Now I have a complex. Okay. This isn't like a piece of paper, I'm a person. Okay, and which color would you like to use? Since you know how to read.
Dogman.
Okay, Dogman it is. I don't really know what's going on.
Because you're closing your eyes. Is that good?
I can't see, so I don't know.
It's good. Open your eyes.
Be easy with that. Don't be afraid, go ahead.
What if I get it all?
Just draw on. Okay, got
it. It's really hard.
It's actually not that bad. You want to do the blush?
Yeah, it's the blush.
Too Faced Cosmetics over here.
What?
What? All right, this is very pink. Okay. Yeah, get on there. All right, now you put this. Go ahead.
Let's see it, Eddie.
Oh, great. And Charlie, you so happy? How do I look?
I'm so happy that I made a YouTube video.
Yeah. I mean, you got the other side of my face pretty good, so. Andreas with the faces. Oh, I'm just so pink today. All over. I'm so pink today.
I know.
Katie Cat Matt.
Katie Cat.
Katy Perry. You know her?
Who's Katy Perry?
Katy Perry is a singer.
Oh.
She's a singer.
Singer.
I'm staggered.
I think that's my. You got my tooth. Okay, keep going. Go ahead. I look really just ravishing.
It's like radish.
Yeah, totally. I'm ready to go to the club right now. I look like the Joker. We got some bronzer.
I'll do that one.
The bronzer. All right, we're using Tarte, in case anyone was wondering, in case you want to recreate this beautiful look right here. Tarte, bronzer palette. Get in there. You gotta. Okay.
Now where?
Hey, it's your call, buddy. The world is your oyster.
I'll dab it on your cheeks.
Oh, yeah.
Other cheek.
Mm-hmm. That's great. I feel really good.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You're always ready.
Sniffles McGee over here.
Sniffles McGee. McGee.
I look so beautiful. Can't even get over it. I just look so amazing. I can't get over it.
Like with your Sniffles McGee next to you.
I'm your aunt. Do you love me or what?
Yes.
You're like, don't talk to me in public. We're missing eyeliner. That's the last bit of this little... give you guys this, but go on. No, it goes like on your eye. You've seen me do it. Just try and recreate what I normally do. Okay.
Hard.
Yeah.
Eyelash.
Okay. Great. Second eye.
Okay. Because I have stuffy caruffy. Does that make sense?
Uh-huh.
It rhymes.
Yeah.
Stuffy caruffy.
Oh, yeah. Just fabulous, darling. I think it looks professionally done, personally. You know, it's a little off, but we're all
so-so.
So, I think what we've learned today is that your nephews probably shouldn't do your makeup, but when they do, it's not terrible.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
It's really not that bad.
It's really, really good. So you don't have to do your makeup by yourself.
Yeah.
Hello, wherever you are, are you dancing on the dance floor, drinking by the bar? Tonight we do a beat, you can shine like stars.
Thanks for watching. Soon is Little Tree, Andreas, and Eddie signing off.